We just did a review about Wisenet cameras from Hanwha, and one of the common questions we received was, how do you reset the password from their IP cameras? So today we're going to show you how to actually reset the password on your Hanwha Wisenet cameras. Let's get to it. All right, the camera is plugged in. It's working. As you can see, I'm talking on the screen. Everything is moving very, very nicely. So how do you reset the password from there? First off, your camera needs to be powered. So you need to be plugged in for it to work. And the Hanwha cameras, you need to physically reset the camera. So caution, because when you reset this camera, it means that you're resetting everything. These cameras are meant to be installed and to work properly until the end of life. So you're not supposed to change the password for any kind of reason. It's always better to save the password in a certain tool to be sure to never lost this password. All right, first up, tool. You remove the dome right here, so above the camera. When this is done, like I said before, there is a physical key you need to press for at least 5 seconds for it to reset the password. So we're going to do this right now. All right, so as you can see, we have some tools at the bottom of the camera. Right now we're doing it with a module camera, so the reset is here. Keep in mind that it's different for PTZs and bullet cameras, so the reset button might be elsewhere on the camera. Now, you will push the reset button for 5 seconds, and now we will see on the screen that we will get kicked out from the web viewer, and we will be prompt to enter a new password for the camera. Now you will need to download the Wisenet Device Manager. We'll put it in the description below for you to download. And you can see that the status of your camera changed to need password. There are two ways to set up your password from there. First off, you can double click on your camera. It will open the web viewer and ask you to put a new password for your camera, because by default, Wisenet Hanwha cameras doesn't have a setup password. They only have a setup username, which is admin. So you can either put the password here or from the device manager itself. You go on top under credential, you click on login change password, and here you input your secret password of more than 8 characters. And as you can see, if you look at the result on the top right, you click on apply, set password, success. That means that you are ready to go, and you can see the green check mark appearing next to your camera. So really easy. This is how you would reset a password on the Hanwha cameras. If you're wondering where is the reset button, go look at the user manual for this set camera, and there's always graphics showing you exactly where it is. And it's the same principle as this one. So you press it for about 5 seconds, and then you can reset everything either on the web viewer or using their device management tool. Again, thank you for your question, guys. We live for this. So any kind of question you have concerning either Hanwha camera or another kind of device, leave a comment below, like and subscribe, and we'll see each other on the next one.